Start recording. Is it in? Okay. That's right, we have a child. I don't need this much ammo. Alright, I have this much ammo now. I wasn't pressing W, but.
Here. Come on. Over there! It's closed.
Good, I wasn't done looking around. Guess we'll go do this first.
Damn it. We need a key card. Here, come out. And you're sure this is the way?
This is how my mom took me last time.
Sherry? I've been looking everywhere for you, Sherry. Brave little girl to leave your house in the middle of this mess. On the ground, hands behind your head.
You can't be serious.
On the ground, now. Sherry, tie your hands.
Why are you doing this?
Shut up. Tie her. Okay then, you tie her up now or she dies.
What's this all about?
Child endangerment, for starters. Sherry, come here.
What are you gonna do to her?
None of your fucking business.
If you hurt her, I swear to God, my brother is stars and I...
Sherry, get over here.
Best not to talk shit while you're tied up on the floor.
What's your name? What's your fucking name?
Claire!
Sherry, you come with me now. Or say goodbye to Claire.
Okay, okay, I'll go. You better be taking me to my mom.
Absolutely.
Don't listen to him, he's full of shit.
Stop hurting her, please!
Don't tell me how to do my job.
Stop! Let me go! Let me go!
Obviously, nobody taught you manners. We'll fix that. Oh, yes, we will.
Let me go! Let me go!
I'll get you, you fucker! Stay safe, Sherry.
I don't think that's really in her hands.
Okay. Key card first. And then that asshole gets what's coming to him.
I can't get to this door, can I? I can't, okay. I'm assuming that's where I'm supposed to go. about doing that. Okay, key door. Clean. I'll get it just for the free achievement right away. First of all, let's go find Del. It's the police car. So, right. 7439. Apparently it's this one. Oh, plate number on the back. Discard it. I'm gonna find a box and put it away. There has to be a safe room close. Is that what's down here?
Must be where that guy came from.
No. Oh. That's a diamond.
That bastard is the police chief?
I think that's just fully a dead end. So I guess this other door is the way to go. If it becomes necessary, I'll switch to the other pistol, but as it stands, I kinda wanna stick with the revolver. This way. And honestly, I wouldn't have been that upset without the fast loader. Assuming I can't take that off, can I? Just for the challenge of doing it with the single shot revolver. Ooh, that's right, I was running. Well, you might mind, but my options about that are limited. Have fun over there. like the wolves. I wasn't sure if he was staggering this way, about to collapse, because sometimes they stumble forward and fall down. Leave that for now. I'm not sure if he has something on him. I'm trying not to alert any zombies if I can help it. That seems good. Check you. You seem pretty dead, and I don't think you have anything on you, so you're going back in. Do I think this body has anything on it? I don't see anything. But it says we're not done. Okay, let me pull this guy back out and just double check. Side of you, yeah. Oh, there is. Flashback is for. But what if I didn't need it? No, there's no way. Hi. No way, I kind of want that actually. Fuck. chunk out of it, but that's okay. Down a flashbang, half a knife, a grenade. Nothing else really. Oh, heart door. That's right. Yeah, it's not that door. It's this one. Okay. This room's clear. I'm assuming the safe room is the other one. Elevator controls must be a safe room. Or the elevator goes to a safe room, one of the two. There's no way we go this long without a safe room. With that many enemies. Because those liquors are hazardous. I could totally see that getting you screwed up. I guess I could have looked in the window, but... Ah, it just opens the thing. I see. Reduces the recoil of my grenade launcher. How fast do you think I need a follow-up shot? Take it with me, but I don't actually know that I want to put it on. Oh, fuck. I think I'm just gonna wait and hope that I can come back for that. Oh, I have to. Yeah. No, I might be under pressure, but at the very least, I have to come back here eventually. So. I'm gonna risk the extra blue herb. Just in case I end up needing it for something like this. I'm assuming I can take that off later, right? Oh, remove parts. Wait, it's right there, so then can I? I can't remove that part, though. Where's my fucking safe room? There has to be one somewhere around here. No way, there's just no safe rooms anywhere. I can't. That looks suspiciously like a heart key. But, yes, that. East storage. Safe room, please. Hold on. Oh, this is a safe room. Okay. Oh, I didn't realize that was a typewriter. I was gonna say, there's no way that there isn't one anywhere near here. I don't see a reason for that. I don't intend to miss the grenade launcher. Now I can go back because there's some items in there I should pick up. I don't know why I'm checking this as though I'm worried about something trying to kill me in here. That one's just in here, just fine. Okay, so is this to be opened with the key or is this the key itself? It's the key. If I see one that's within knife reach, I'll take it, just to take it, but I'm not going to worry too much about hunting for them. That might be good. Let's see what down is. He's getting any closer, which means he might be stuck. Fuck, I don't have my boards. I'm assuming by the time I get back, he's in. Must be in one of these two rooms. I feel like there's a trap. Nope, okay. That's what needs the jewel. I'm dead. That's not where I was aiming. Okay, do you die passively to the fire? No, you die with one extra. let the record show. This does not mean shoot over there. I knew this was a trap, though. There's no way it wasn't, because there was a key on this door. It seemed too obvious to just go into this door. I knew it was a bait. I didn't remember if it was on 3 or 4 for whatever reason. Which is funny because I always have it on 4, but I guess that or I was looking for a shotgun. I don't know, because I think I hit 4 initially. Smacked 3, and I had to go back to 4. I am more than fine on handgun ammo. There has to be something more to this. Okay, that's how I get into the armory. That's where the SMG is. Good, good. Roll film, I know I have that. Okay. Herb. And I believe that's all of downstairs done, yes. Start carrying a flashbang around with me. And where was that other zombie that I heard? Large gear, you bastard. Oh, you can go over that.
You bastard!
Where are you going?
You asshole!
You're not done? Seriously, dude? Fucking go down.
I can do this. What the hell is up with you?
quite done by much. I'm gonna take care of my knife health. Pretty sure I only get one counter with it still. Right. Yeah, I'm guessing it only has one left in it. But I need to make sure I don't break it, because I'm gonna want that later, I think. Need more inventory space. I have too many key items. I can put the USB part away. Right, I don't need that. Or that. And actually, that as well, because there's a safe room in the thing. So, since I'm clearly going to be busy wherever I am right now for a while, probably blocked, if I had to guess. Oh, heart key, never mind. Speaking of not having enough knife. So I can go do the puzzle downstairs, I guess. No, there's no way. I need more parts, so that's why I have to get told me about the clock tower. I wonder if this is all by extension safe room. Because the only way in and out would be the one. Oh, okay. Sorry, let me officially break the tape. Yes, looks like it. Onward we go. Thing here. There's something on this windowsill. I don't think so. But it's still displaying as red, so I wanted to check. Stations. I'm not even damaged anymore. Why do I still have these marks on my back? So this is the other end of the hallway that's on fire. Step on the stairs, it's gonna throw her hitbox all out. I'm not gonna leave her though, because I know I'm gonna need to come back through here. You're coming, right? Yeah, you are. I could just bait around her, but I don't want her getting in my way later. Sounded like it hit, but just to make sure. Yeah, okay, you're done. I didn't get visual confirmation of the hit, and I didn't want to risk her getting back up. Really inspiring me with confidence here, game. So what happens if I... Sure. Right. Okay. I don't have enough inventory space, though, anymore. Because all these damn keys in the... That's not what I meant to do. I don't know what that did. But I'm assuming it's useful. Is that all I had to do? Oh, it just might be. I thought I would need some sort of part for something, but... I guess I could put the large gear away. I'm assuming that's for the clock tower. The only place I could think we would need machinery. Take a minute to drink before anything horrific kills me. Okay. Hi. Oh, okay. Nope.
Jesus, stay back!
Nemesis, is that you? Very thumpy. I'll deal with the safe later. So is this safer? Marvin, you good? You're not good.
Oh god, no.
But it's Marvin. Still safer. Fascinating. Alright, I'm not gonna convert any gunpowder just yet. Time to make a withdrawal. Hi. Fuck you. Busy, see you later. Once I get the submachine gun, maybe I try to. Hi. Busy, come back later. Fucking bitch! You can't come in here though, so fuck you. It might be grenade launcher time. I might need to just. I mean, there's liquors, there's big fucker. By the way, we're just roll film. DCM. He can't come in here, can he? There's no fucking way they'd let him in. This is my safe room. Okay, do I need anything else? Yeah, there's no fucking way they'd let him in. Right? But he just came through that west office door, didn't he? Is he just waiting, like, right here to resume his chase when I walk out the door? That way he's not, like, trying to camp me, but... Mr. Man, I hope you're somewhere else. Because I need to be here for a little bit. Also, hold on. So I still don't have a way, right? So I'm going to get that. And then I'm... done for the moment. Because I can't do the jack. Right? So, unless it's in there, which I don't think it is. Right? I can do the safe. Can't do the safety deposit room yet. So wait, where do I go next? Right? This is all done. Right? And then down just gets me back into here, but that's all clean. What door is there still? Heart door in the records room. That has to be it. Sounds an awful lot like he still tracks me, even if I don't really make noise. This doesn't feel like a fight, though. Like, I have access to my safe rooms. Okay, I do have a way out of here if I need it. And I do have a way out of the stars off if I need it, although there might be a liquor in there. And there's another heart door there, actually. I'm gonna see if not making noise keeps him away from me. I don't even know where he is anymore.
Chris.
Is it just my key? Yes. He's coming. Excuse me. I screwed myself. Okay, so if I go down the stairs, I can get back in. Okay. Also. Okay. 6 to 11. Get around to the records room. So I think I know where I'm going. The important thing though is that he doesn't, because there's absolutely no chance that he cuts me off down here. I closed that one. Room will be faster through the west office. Yes. I do have healing on me. It's good. Okay, I did already get that. Yeah. a door at the other end of this room. That's less helpful. I'll be back. Later, bitch. No, 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 no. I don't know what this is for, but it's a problem for later. There's one window that's not barred, but I don't really intend to go in this hallway unless I have to. Safety deposit room is still out. The jack means I can now do the library. I never got into the break room or the boiler room. But you have to go up to get to there. That was behind this locked door. But that's a one-way door, so I actually end up... Ah, okay. So I end up going through the watchman's room. I don't know how you would open that, though. But that must be that boiler room, though. There's nothing under it. There's nothing above it, right? So, I have no idea how you get to that. It's completely isolated. Either way, first floor is relatively clear. Second floor, that's my current objective. This, I just need to crank. Once I do the jack, the library is done. Okay, so I need the gear now. Wallets here, I'm gonna take out. Just that way, if I end up using that, I have it at the ready. Is that the safety deposit room? That's what it sounded like, but why would he go in there? It is. He's in the fucking safety deposit room. Now he's going somewhere else. Right there. Go on upstairs. Actually, please don't. I kind of need to be there now that I think about it. I don't really like this. It's stupid. Okay, I can try to go for the stuff in the records room real quick. Make a quick... Okay. Depending on where he is, we're gonna do this one of two ways. I think I know, though. I I don't trust that door. I have no intention of walking up to it and getting fucked. This is a bit of a fucking problem. What the fuck is he doing? Okay, whatever. He's way over there. He's under me, never mind. He's not as way over there as I thought he was. Could I have moved these before? I just kind of assumed I needed the tool. I don't really want to do this right now, because bitch gonna be here soon. Hi. Worth. Excuse me. Go. Have any more knife, right? Okay, so what I have is what I have. Whoa, what the fuck? You're not coming in here, are you? You wouldn't dare. Right? He would never. For an hour now, but I kind of don't want to stop just yet. I want to do the clock tower room first. Okay. So, as I understand it, I'm fucked. I have to go up to get out, right? Once I do go up here, I can make it out through either of these doors, but if he's just chilling right here, I'm fucked.
Oh.
How in the fuck did you get behind me? Nah, he's teleporting. There's just no way he's behind me. That doesn't make any sense. Where is he? Hell yeah. He's so fuck- Wait. Hold on, no. That's illegal. No. You were going the right way. No, man, you were good. Dude, please. No, come on. I'm, like, right under this door, though. Dude, I'm so close to this doorway, there's, like, no way that going that way is faster. No, believe me, man. This is, like, totally the best way. Also... literally can't even fucking see him. I give up. It's too far away. But he's really inconvenient. Feel free to come slamming through that door at any point. Hello? Hello? There you go. Are you fucking lost? I'm gonna buy myself as much time as possible. That's it. Gear. Perfect. Nailed it. So good at this game. Get a smaller gear. That's concerning. It was a very long, very painful dead end. This whole thing is very long. There's no, I have to be safe in here. There's no way I could do this fast enough. There's no chance. He's coming. Like, how? There's nowhere for me to bait him either. If he walks in this room, I'm just fucked. that doing? Do I need this back for something? Can I put it back where the other one was, maybe? Why was the little tiny gear here, though?
That worked.
Yeah, it made an infernal noise, too. Hell is on his way. And he's angry. But he's coming to the library for some reason, so fuck you. I'm so glad I killed everything. And I've been very unhappy the few times I go somewhere where I didn't kill everything. Safer. It's against the rules. You have to leave now. It started making noise, so I'm just gonna make sure that he can't get in here now because he was close enough. The only thing I could think is, like, if he's, like, right on your tail, he can get in. You have to, like, lose him for a certain distance before your safe rooms are safe. But no, I think we're good. Doesn't sound like he's coming. He could have caught me by now already. And I have the grenade launcher if I need it. I don't want to.
Thank God. The key card.
I already figured out that's what was in there, yeah. Thanks, though. Oh, okay, so I do have to. Oh, I'm trying to. Okay. I need both of them to go through. I can't do that though, right? I have to do it that way, yeah. Pisses me off how much time and money went into this game, and our hand still clips into the holster.
Hello?
And
good to
back.
See you again, Claire. We've got unfinished business.
Do we now? Should I have saved before I did this?
Where's that?
In the neighborhood. You'll find it.
Sherry, all right?
For now.
I swear, you bastard, if you hurt her...
Stupid kid. If you just hadn't dropped that fucking thing, I could let you go.
Her necklace is of great import.
Don't worry, Sherry. It'll be all over soon.
I should say before I did this, shouldn't I?
There has to be a way out of here.
Because, yeah, now we're busy. Alright, well, I have to get to a save point. puzzle. Okay. So this has to go circle. This has to go star. Oh, I can move them. Okay. Right. So I have to have a star on the right side. So that means my options are square, square, or star. That means this has to be where that goes. What circles do we have on the left? We have potentially square. Should work there. We need triangle star if we did that. What's square on the left? Star, and we have double star, but that's already being used. Damn. I'm just gonna trial and error this. I'm not gonna try and remember all of the pieces. But this is, right, that is the only option for this. Oh, circle, I guess, is an option as well. Okay, so let's assume that that's the correct option then. Oh, let's see, triangle, right. So then we need star circle, so definite no. Circle triangle isn't available anywhere else, is it? Do I actually have to, like, attempt to do this? Oh, that's annoying. Right, but... Okay, so my options for this end are square or star, it looks like. Right, even on this one. Yeah, square or star. So if we assume it's star, then that means we need star on the left from some other part. So then our options are triangle or star. But nowhere else has star on the right except square. So if I do... then that's on a different piece. Right? And I can't get the same result out of any other one. Right? Okay. Triangle, star, triangle. Okay. Which means I need a piece here. Right, so let's assume it's triangle, because that's... Well, let's assume star, actually. Right. And then our options are star square, and I believe that's it. Star square. Okay, so this is not possible. So it has to be star triangle. The question is, which star triangle? Right, we can't do... Our option is just square or star for this, right? So what's triangle square or triangle star? Triangles. Nope, that's the wrong way around. Triangle square. Then that just leaves us in the same fucking place. Okay, so I think circle star has to be a dead end then, right? So then we have circle square. Why? I feel like this should not be this difficult. Right? This... Oh, I just realized. The top piece matters. So I need a circle next to a square, which all of a sudden narrows it down completely. Then that doesn't work though. Is there another setup that does the same? Is there somewhere else with circle triangle? There is. Okay, so that leaves us a triangle. Right, but we need square triangle. Just have to get this piece. There we go. I didn't realize there were things across the top. That makes that a whole lot easier. Oh, I feel stupid. I need to pay more attention. I was just thinking about getting to a save point. Right click to crouch.
What?
Ooh, whatever.
Is this?
I guess I also never tried the door, but can I unlock from the other side, maybe? I have scissors, but, you know, I guess I can just not. Oh, that's barbed wire, not rope. Okay, that makes more sense. Although, eh, whatever. Door's blocked. So at this point, though, I get one Wade. Which is good, because then I don't have to worry about that environment at all. This seems like it's definitely not a room I'd have to bait somebody around in. And try that door first. That door looks important, so I'm gonna try this one. This door's just flat out locked, okay. Keep walking, because this seems like it's kind of a stealth section, so you know. But I don't actually care that much. I want to go faster.
That must be the door out of here!
Let me guess, it's locked. If she's willing to just shout,
darn
I'm
it,
guessing it's fine.
I need the key!
Okay. I think I know what's going on.
Oh no, it's him.
I'm faster when crouching, really. He's gonna end up chasing me, and I'll have to bait him around in the top room and then make for the door, I think. This is a corpse on the table. Oh, there's a key here.
Where you going, Sherry?
Away from you.
I told you to stay put. You need to learn to listen.
Leave me alone! Just please!
Time to teach some manners.
Bitch.
You little bitch! You're gonna pay for this! You little shit! You hear?
So I have to go around him, get the key, then make for the door?
You are gonna be so fucking sorry!
Yeah, I'm sure
I
will.
Go away!
Yeah, okay, I was gonna say, I don't think she was clever enough to snag the key, huh?
Help! Somebody, please!
You stupid bitch, that's a dead end!
The entire fucking building's a dead end, what do you want from me? I'm just gonna try and ring around the Rosium. This feels too obvious, but I'm just gonna lead with this.
It's all over now! Door's locked!
That's not great. So I have to steal the key from you. That makes this significantly harder.
Show yourself! I know you're in here! The longer it takes me to find you, the worse it's gonna be!
I don't trust him not to turn around, is the thing. I'm hoping he goes into an animation. Yeah, he's doing something.
Oh god, oh god.
That bitch has gotta be here somewhere.
God, I think that's my cue to go be over here.
Chance! Show yourself! Now!
Well, fuck. I just killed myself. I thought there was a way through here. There's not.
Oh, fuck! It burned! Game over, Sherry.
Oh, okay.
No!
I was really hoping I could sneak around him while he was in an animation, but it's not actually an animation. Okay, so I do just have to ring around the Rosie this then. I, for some reason, thought there was, like, you know, a different way over here, but no, there's not. So, I just have to use this. I have nowhere else I can go.
It's all over now! Door's locked!
So you go around the right first.
Where are you? Show yourself! I know you're in here!
Yeah.
The longer it takes me to find you, the worse it's gonna be!
Hey, undefendable stealth. I find it boring.
Oh god, oh god.
Be here somewhere. God damn it!
I mean, like, how was I supposed to know that there's no other place to be besides this one area that's directly in front of the door?
No more. Please.
Right, because like as soon as you walk in the door,
this is
you're
your
here.
Last fucking chance.
And then this entire encounter is just waiting right here. I mean, that's just dumb. But I can't really do anything else because I'm purely limited by the map.
Birds!
Like, how was I supposed to know? Okay.
Is my key. I see you.
That's not what I wanted. I was hoping I could lock the door on him.
Hurry, hurry, hurry.
Alright, that's the only other door I have, so. Lock this door on him. Yep, okay. Here we go.
I'm coming in, Sherry!
Bitch.
Get over here, you little bitch!
I have to hide from that now.
Good to see you again, Claire. We've got unfinished business.
Oh, and
what are you
we're just
about?
Done with that now.
Don't
okay.
waste my fucking time! Bring me the pendant, or Sherry dies.
The pendant? What do you need it for?
Do you want the girl to die?
Fine. Where are you?
The orphanage.
The orphanage? Where is that?
In the neighborhood. You'll find it.
Is Sherry all right?
For now.
I swear, you bastard, if you hurt her... Are you serious? Damn it!
Well, at least I don't have undefendable stealth. So now that's... But not out the front door yet. I have to go down. But, you know, there's something still in the library. I have no idea what the hell it is. I come back here anyway, though, with the other key. So I guess it's fine. Because, yeah, I haven't gotten in here or in here yet. But it's just the library and the safety deposit room right now. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna go save.
Just you wait, asshole!
Yeah, like, I'm fairly certain that is the only possible way to play that room, then. And that's just boring. There's only one possible way to do it, and you can't have any equipment or anything that'll help you do it different. Why? Why you gotta be like that? Alright, but now we're getting out of the police station again. Out into the city. I'm guessing we're not going to be running around out too much, like 3 was, but maybe.